Being a mother of two small children, I cringe every time I have to send them out into the world. I'm always trying to arm them to keep them out of harm's way. When you're sending them off with cash, find a stash. A secret stash, that is. How about inside a chapstick stick? Cool, right? And easy. For the little ones who cannot yet say their address or phone number, no worries. Just write it. And what better way to call for help than with a whistle? And if you make it cool or pretty or both, they'll never leave home without it. There you have it. Three simple ways to help keep your little ones safe while they're away from the nest. Remember, life is better homemade.